episode.
Hey, hold on, nigga. I didn't tell you to come in yet, nigga.
All right,
man, what's up? But welcome to the X&D crib. Fuck, nigga. Man, we got motion in here, motherfucker. But not just yet, though. But, like, I want to give y'all boys a little house tour, man. Come on in, man. Man, look. You can see a little bit of sun going on. Hey, say what's up to the ladies real quick, man. Hey, say what's up to them.
Hey, yeah.
Okay, look, I ain't gonna take it to the master bedroom, but you see the kitchen. You see they already doing what they gotta do to me. Okay, come here with me. I'm gonna show you the first bedroom. I heard magic coming in this. Oh, shit. I think you found one, bro. Hold on, who's this? Who this? Who this? Who this? Oh, shit.
Hey, how's it going? Welcome to my TV Cribs.
Can we get a little tour of your room real quick?
Someone there. Look.
You're right here.
Hey, don't worry about that.
Oh, look at that.
Don't worry about that. Okay. So, I'm saying I'm a very loving and caring guy. So, hey, we gonna save to the snacks. You see what I'm saying? Get you some chips.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Excuse me.
Hold on.
You going here? That's a drip bag. You see what I'm saying? Full of drip. Let me. Oh. You see what I'm saying? Yeah.
Let me come over here, right?
This right here, this little area right here. This is good. Just in case you said what? What is that?
Yeah. Oh shit! Where you go?
I'm right here.
I don't know.
So I don't feel like putting in the heaven's room. You know what I'm saying? That's why I call it heaven's room. That's my, So I throw it up here, right? Look at TD, be like, it's all one on one. Alright, PD. You see what I'm saying? So. I like to sleep
very comfortable,
you know what I'm saying?
Sleep like this, depending
on here, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Man, I appreciate it, bro.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck that needs to talk about time. This is the other one too. So look, it's very simple, but like I heard D sleep in this room, you know, the little baby room, you know, he is the baby, so he has to have the baby one. So we got this bed, you know, dirty clothes and shit like that, man. No bullshit, I feel it's pretty good dress, put your shit in here. You can put your condoms in here just in case you want it, you know. We ain't gonna get into it, but we also got a collar closet, you know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't really all that. But like, it's cool, man, be back. Peter Pan, motherfucker, man. What the fuck, nigga? Who you tell? Bro, you never seen no bitch pull up with this shit, bro. Piece of bag on the motherfucker, bro. I put clothes in your hood, man. Real shit, nigga. I put clothes in your motherfucker, man. Guess what, nigga? The lights work, nigga. And this a remote, fuck, nigga. This a remote. Y'all wanna know what it do? We don't call this the boom boom room for no reason, nigga. Follow me, Tony. That's the motherfucking bathroom. That shit boring. That shit fucking ass. Like, whoever used this bathroom ass as fuck, twin. Like, who the fuck? Like, I ain't gonna lie. If you use this, you gay. Come with me. Oh, hey, what's up? Y'all good?
I'm chilling.
Y'all good? Twin, this is my favorite one right here, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You wanna know why, bro? Cause I can put hoes in this bitch, nigga. If they ever act up, bro, like. I get a whole spinning, nigga.
What the fuck are you here for, bro? I'm just trying to get a nutty buddy, nigga.
I don't know, bro. Fucking up my toy, little nigga.
Yeah, I hung. Yeah, they eat. Alright, they up. You welcome. You see what I'm saying?
Hey, yeah. My favorite one, man. It's my favorite room. You know why?
My bad.
Hey, that motherfucker.
You
fuck
that. What you expect? You the fool ass nigga?
This shit
five
is
star.
The fun.
You know what I'm saying?
Bitch,
I don't know what.
Come on, man. First time, I want you to peek the bag, man. Peek the bag. Hold on, I got to put a dough behind the bed. I'm talking about the bed. Now, look, the bed, don't mind the popcorn. The bed is really very good because, like, it's two pillows for a reason. My class is big as fuck, more than the other niggas.
What's wrong? He's like, football in this bitch. What?
Go in there, bro. Bro, wait, I'm like, fuck, nigga, buddy.
Bro, you can't hoop in a motherfucking closet, nigga.
Real shit, man, you can't do that.
But it's my favorite part. The game. We got other stuff in there, man, but you know, it's so much.
We got the drawer. Because I'm gonna do some shit.
Hold on, the gun in this one. Just let y'all know. It's annoying. But it's my favorite one. Yo, I can get it. Look at it.
Where do you see this in, bro? You don't see this every day, man. I'm sorry. Babe, I had a long ass day, man. Like, come on. Nah, bullshit, man. You wanna sit down, she rub your back, man? Real shit, bro. You don't see this, man. Peep the shower. You don't need a shower curtain, nigga. You don't need it. And I play Just Dance in the bed. Hey man, look man, that shit is lit, bro. I'm telling you, y'all ever pop up here, man, y'all gonna have a good time, man. Come here, man. Like, it's one more room I wanna show you, bro. One more room. Come on. It's called to get the fuck out, bro. Get your bitch ass out of my house, bro. Like, please, like, don't ever come back. If you got no hoes, nigga, don't come in. Get your nigga.